everyone. Welcome back to part three of our beginner yoga series. We're still warming the body up, but now we're starting to get the blood pumping a little. Muscles are a little warm after our Sufi grinds and our tabletops and cat cows, and we've finished the down dog, forward fold, and now we're going to move into sun salutations. And we're really going to try to pick up the pace a little. We're trying to really sink breath and movement. So bringing attention to that breath. And sun salutations are just a great way to get yoga in. If you just do 10 minutes or 5 to 8 sun salutations, that's a perfect practice in the morning, in the evening. Great way to get your yoga in. So, we've just finished down dog and a forward fold. Now there are several different variations. This is just kind of a typical vinyasa flow. So those feet are hip width apart. You are at the top of your mat. You're gonna bring the hands to heart center. Drawing core in and up. We're tucking that tailbone. We're right here. On an inhale, we're gonna lift those arms up high. Hands together. And exhale. Draw those hands out. We're going to hinge at the hips and float forward. Nice straight back. We have really have lengthen that spine here. Lengthen the arms. We're going to float all the way down. We're going to plant the hands on the mat. We're going to hop or step back into our plank. So we have a nice flat plank. And from here, there are several options. We can lower knees, chest, chin. We can lower in our push-up position, just lower it down, we hug those elbows in and lower down. Or we can flow through a chaturanga. The chaturanga, we're in that plank, we're hinging forward, lowering down, we're just hovering there. So we're here, we're lowering it down. On an inhale to begin, maybe we're gonna tops of the feet press down, thighs are drawing together, those hands are underneath the shoulders. We're going to use the core to lift that upper body. Our first one, we're just going to come into baby cobra. Keeping those knees bent, elbows in, just a little back bend to begin, drawing the shoulders back. And then an exhale, release. We're going to tuck the toes with those hips, pressing it back into our down dog. Here, exhaling, bending the knees, look forward, hop, walk or step to the front. We're going to inhale up to halfway. So our halfway lift, we have a nice flat back. We're drawing shoulders back away from ears, and we're pulling that tailbone back toward the back of the mat. So this is an active pose as well. We're just not willy-nilly coming up halfway. We're coming halfway, drawing core in, shoulders back, hips pull back. Then on an exhale, we're going to release to that full fold. Inhale, reaching it all the way up, bringing those hands together. Then exhale, release the hands to heart. Here we go, a little faster this time. Inhale it up. Exhale, release. Hinging forward to our forward fold. Plant hands, step back into our plank. Exhale, lowering it down, so whatever. And if you're on your knees for plank, you can do that as well. So knees, chest, chin. So we're going to lower all the way down. Inhaling it up. We're going to come up a little bit further this time into cobra pose. Notice there's not as much bend in those elbows. We're drawing shoulders back. Lifting our gaze. Exhale. We're going to tuck the toes. Press the hips back. Into our down dog. Exhale, bend the knees, look forward, hop, walk, or step to the front. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, release, full fold. Inhaling it up. Exhale, bring hands to your heart. Here we go, last time. Inhale it up. Exhale, full fold. Plant hands, hop or step back into plank. Elbows in, lowering all the way down. Inhaling up, cobra pose. Tuck the toes, lift the hips, press it back, down dog. exhaling, bend knees. We're going to look forward, hop, walk, or step to the front. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, full fold. Release chest toward thighs. Inhaling, reaching it all the way up. Exhale, hands to press center. So you can flow through as many sun salutations as you want. Noticing now how it really warms up the body and brings attention back to the breath. So that's part three. So stay tuned as we continue to flow through the vinyasa. Now getting closer to our peak in warrior sequence. Stay tuned.